Good morning, Red Devils. I'm Daisy.
And I'm Mark.
And this is your
Red Devils Review. It's memory of you and me.
Good morning, Red Devils. My name is David Zhang, your ASB president. Please stand and join me for the pledge. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated.
Hey guys, we're Mecha, and we're here to just let you guys know about some fun facts about Mexican Independence Day.
Fact number one, Mexico was seeking independence after being enslaved for 300 years.
The second fact is Independence Day is actually September 16th, not May 5th. The reason for that is celebrating the victory of the Mexican people over Spain of the Battle of Puebla in 1862 is on May 5th.
Well, another fact is in October 2nd was the original date of the revolt.
And Father Hidalgo was captured and killed in 1811.
It is a two-day celebration. On September 15 is a reenactment of El Grito de Dolores, and on September 16 is then the grand celebration of El Día de la Independencia, similar to July 4th here in the U.S.
And the man who led the Mexican War for Independence was actually a priest, and his name was Miguel Hidalgo de Costilla.
Mexico got their independence in 1821.
Another fact is that the cry of independence is reenacted each year by the current Mexican president. Lastly, the red, white, and green of the flag each have a different symbolic meaning.
The green represents the Mexican independence. The white celebrates the religion of the heart of the Mexican culture and people.
And the red is the union between the religion and the independence.
Happy Día de la Independencia.
There's going to be a novice,
JV,
and varsity
girls volleyball game
versus Hilltop High
today at Sweetwater.
So make sure you go and support your fellow Red Devils. Don't forget, there's going to be a JV
and varsity
field hockey game
at Eastlake High School
at 4:15 to 7:15.
Hi everyone, this is Miss Rayleigh, the art teacher on campus, and I wanted to invite everyone to our brand new mural club. So there's a few different spots on campus where different people have been requesting murals from us, and we really want to get a team together to design the murals and to paint. The fun thing is, not only will these spots be on campus, but we also got invited to paint a few spots on the mile of cars. So if you're interested in joining the mural club, we will be showing a Google Classroom code somewhere on the screen. And you can also come by room 610, which is the art room. It's right next to the boys 600 restroom, kind of in front of the ASB. And I'm gonna have this sign posted on the door where you can also see the Google Classroom code. Our first meeting is going to be this Wednesday, the 14th, and we will also be having a few Saturday meetings, which is when we will actually be doing the painting. So for now, even if you're just interested, go ahead and join the Google Classroom, and I'll be sending out more information through there. And our first meeting is this Wednesday, the 14th, in room 610, after school, 3:45. Thank you very much.
Hey Red Devils, my name is Caravan.
And my name is Lindsay.
And we're the co-presidents of AIA.
There will be a meeting this Monday.
On September 12th.
In the Counseling Center.
So make sure to be there.
Thank you.
Can I show you something?
Amazing. Did you paint this?
Yeah. I mean, Elle asked me to. She commissioned it, basically. I mean, she told me what to draw.
Yeah. Woo! Papa. You lie!
Excited for the assembly on Friday?
Oh, yes.
Yes.
I'm so hyped.
The spirit week went
it was
so awesome.
I love Twilight Spirit.
Wait,
did
what's
you guys
on?
Hear that?
Just
yeah, it sounds like, what is
ticking.
That noise?
The plug?
Where is that coming from?
It's not broken.
Is it? It's ticking just fine.
Guys! Guys! Guys, what just happened?
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, guys, stop! We're back in 2019. What is this?
TikTok Thursday. Make sure to participate in flashback trends. You're not one of Vecna's next victims.
Today
during lunch in front of the new gym, so make sure you go and check it out. Don't forget, there's gonna be a girls golf game
versus Montgomery High School
at Chula Vista Golf Course, so make sure you go and support your fellow Red Devils.
National City. I went to the only high school in National City called Sweetwater. I am a Red Devil through and through, and I'm gonna stick a fork in you to let you know you're done when I'm finished with you. That's what it's about. You guys have to get out there and put your all into it. And it doesn't just start when you get to a meet or a game or a race. It starts in practice. It starts at home. It's about, and you're not only representing yourself, you're representing this community. What do you want people to see? What do you want them to remember? What do you leave in your wake? It's about being the best you that you can be and nothing else. You know, we're all going to have setbacks. We're all going to have obstacles that we have to get over. I always tell people, when you're faced with an obstacle, you can conquer it or you can be conquered. Suhai Red Devils always conquer. We get there eventually. And so I just wanted to come here. You know, we didn't have this nice track when I was here. No, let me tell you. We had dirt, and when, they have the nice little blocks, you guys just put them down there and you just run because they don't move. No, we had to hammer them in the ground. The spikes on the back of them were this, it was a nail this thick, and we had to hammer it into the ground and then somebody still stand on it. We had spikes that were like crazy, but it was a start. And every round goes higher and higher, which means every generation. I just walked into the gym and saw all those banners that you guys had. You know, you guys have a track team. When I was here, by the time we got to CIF, it was just me. And even with that, my mentality was, okay, well, I can run four events. If I run four events, can I win? They said yes, and I did. And that's why that banner in there has my name on it. So take that and take it wherever you go. The lessons that you learn here at Sweetwater, take that with you throughout the world. Make a difference for yourself. Make a difference for the world. Make a difference in this community. And stand out. And always know, because Sweetwater, the community, is always going to support you. Always love you and be behind you. So be a Sweetwater Red Devil through and through. Thank you guys for letting me come out here. I really just wanted to say hi. I really did, and wanted to just come out here and just to see. When my girls were younger, I walked them out here before they had put the track here. And now I have one, 2023, she's getting ready to graduate. And I still instill the same things in her. You know, be the best you can be. And right now she's a 4.36. She plays flag football. So like my big fame claimed the fame. Now they play flag. When I was here, we played powder puff. We had one game, and our football players were the ones that that coached us. I scored a touchdown. So they gave me the ball. They said, follow her. I'm like, I'm going to follow her. She's going to make a hole. So just, you know, there's so many opportunities, and you never know where, you know, your talents lie. So whatever opportunity you're given, take full advantage of it and then turn around and help somebody else, because it's about touching lives and making a difference. All right, so thank you guys. I love you guys. Keep doing what you're doing. I'm going to be looking for you. I know there's a record that somebody's getting ready to break this track season. Shall I put you on blast, Miss Mendoza? So seriously, you guys can follow me, and I'm really slow about this, but Instagram, it's I'm Gail Devers, and I just told them the story because when I first put an Instagram out there, it was like, you're not Gail Devers. How do you have... So mine is I'm Gail Devers because I am the original I'm Gail Devers. So follow me. Send me some of your clips so I can see you guys running and playing tennis and all the things that you guys do. Cheerleading. So where's Trish? So this was our cheerleader when I graduated in 1984. She came to our track meet and made sure that the cheerleaders were there, not just for the football players, but they were there for the track team cheering us, and it made a big difference too. So you guys keep supporting each other and make a difference in somebody's life in addition to your own, all right? Love you guys. Do what you do. I know you guys are playing Monta Vista. Yep. Stick a fork in them, okay? I want to see ashes when you guys leave, all right? You're going to their school, right? Okay, so when you go to their school, you come in with a presence that they're like, oh, shoot. Yeah, we're here, and we're here, and we're going to make a difference. Be a sponge. I was telling your coaches, be a sponge, all of you guys. You have people here who care about you. They're in the community. They're here for a reason. Be a sponge and soak up all the knowledge that they have, because they're here to help you accomplish your goals and dreams. And then when you've got all that knowledge, then you squeeze it out. And you have to remember, yeah, practice is hard. But what practice really is rehearsal for the main event. So you can't go to the ATM, or you can't go to the store and spend something, or go to the ATM and try to take money out of the bank if you didn't put anything in, right? So every practice that you practice is like putting money, it's deposits in the bank. So when you get to your meets, when you get to your games, you pull out that black card and you spin, spin, spin. All right? Love you guys. Thank you.
And that's all we have for you today, Red Devils. I've been Daisy.
And I've been Mark.
And this has been...
Your Red Devils Review.
Make it a great day.
Or not.
The choice is always yours.